Today, I am Nathan. Yesterday, I was Adam. And tomorrow, I'll be someone entirely different. Every day, I am someone new.
Every day, I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I can understand. Yes, I am.
So every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take it slow.
I've experienced everything from diabetes to obesity. From being addicted to being transgender. I know their names and I know their lives. And I know it may be hard to believe, but I was even your boyfriend Justin that day on the beach.
Are you mad at me?
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Let's go somewhere.
Okay.
Take my hand.
Earlier, when I came into school today, supposedly as Nathan, I wasn't just a new kid to the school. I was coming to see you.
I'm new here. You show me around.
Sure, my name's Rhiannon. What's your name?
Nathan.
It's always been this way, and I've never been attached to anybody for over a day.
If there's any chance that you can understand that I'm in a different body every day, I want to continue this journey with you. Because there's something special about you, Rhiannon.
Please, Rhiannon, I love you.